I'm Shelley, Sharika Jackson, and honestly, I'm gonna say this. I'm really, really grateful, first of all, big up God all the time. But I think that this year, the nominees, the caliber of athletes or female athletes this year, any one of us could have been your sportswoman tonight. And I must say, that's me being brutally honest, Sharika had a phenomenal season. To run 21-4 is remarkable. 21-5 and, you know, follow up, and we both had a spectacular season. So I really wish I was able to share this award with her tonight, because I really thought that we had an amazing year, both of us. So, you know, take congratulations to Sharika as well.
What is up, my beautiful people? It is King Blood. So I really respect all Sharon Fraser Prize. Respect Sharika Jackson. She realized that, oh well, Sharika Jackson's performance was top tier, and she deserved to be the winner, just the same as how she deserved to be the winner. And I feel like Sharika Jackson performed the best as a Jamaican last year, in my opinion. That's my unbiased opinion. Her performance was very amazing. But regardless, I feel like all of the women are superstars and champion, and also I feel like all of the athletes are superstar and champion, so they all deserve to be winners. So one love to everybody. Please comment and tell me what you think. It is King Bird. Thank you for watching. See you all in my next videos.